guys, Savage Wolf back here, and I'm with Michael.
Hey guys.
And we're going to be doing a prank on our friend William. We're not sure if we're going to get a good reaction because he's a pretty smart kid and he can figure things out. And we've tried to prank him before, it did not work out. But so he's had this past with a girlfriend like Anna. Now we hate her, and we're going to say that Michael's sick and he went home, and then we're going to say Michael told me that he was dating Anna. He's going to kill me if you find out, so be quiet about it, and we'll see his reaction. So we're going to hide the camera, and let's hope he doesn't see it. We're just going to try some camera views, but he's going to be here any minute, so we're just going to wait a little, and we'll start the video.
I'm finding a camera angle. What I'm going to do is I'm going to find the camera angle, then I'm going to set it up, and I'm going to record, and then I'm going to cut out the clip where there's nothing happening. And then when he rings the doorbell, Michael's gonna hop in the closet and so. Yeah. So, all right, see you guys later.
Starting recording. We're still waiting for him to come here, but
yeah,
when the time comes.
He's taking a little bit longer than we expected because he doesn't live that far.
Yeah, he lives like right there. Let's just chill for a while. Alright, so you're just gonna run in the closet while you ring the doorbell.
Mm-hmm. Let's
hope he rings it soon. Boy.
You're taking forever. It's been like a half hour.
Yeah, he said he would be here in like 5 minutes. I haven't texted him since. We stopped actually recording before because it took too long, and we're gonna try again. He's here right now. I'm gonna get in the closet. So he told me something.
What are you doing out here, Jack?
He told me something.
It's Colin.
Yeah, I'm not Schmitty.
Yeah, Schmitty.
Don't answer.
Yeah, I can't right now.
Stay in there, Jack. He told me something. Michael, before you left, just before you threw up, he said that he was dating Anna.
Bro.
I know. I was laughing, and I'm like, bro, are you serious? No, but
I'm done. Yo, I have to leave.
No, bro. He's not here anymore, so it's fine. But bro,
no, why though?
I know.
Did you drink her?
I know. Like, I thought he liked Brooke, and like, so much controversy. But he actually sounded real. I don't think it's a prank.
Yo, I swear if it is.
I know.
I know. I'm never hanging out with him again.
Are you serious? He's like your best friend, bro.
We're
like
the squad.
He used to be.
Yeah, bro, but just because, like, I don't think he's actually dating. I just think he likes her. But I know it's tough because
it's so weird. He said he hated her. It's so
weird. I know. I got kind of mad at Michael, too, because I knew you'd be pretty upset.
Yo, I'm totally upset.
I know. Like, are we still gonna have that sleepover next week with him? Like,
I don't know. Maybe just.
Yeah. Just a prank.
Patrick! It's just a prank!
We got you! We got it recorded too!
Oh. How did you not see that camera?
Stupid!
We got him! We got him! We got you. Did you actually believe us?
Yes.
You scared me to hell. Oh my god.
Hey, Jack.
I'm pretty sure Jack was listening on the whole thing. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching.
Bye, guys.
I'm so
I got pranked so hard.
Alright, like, subscribe. Bye.